Developing in Dauphin County, one person is in the hospital this morning after an explosion and a fire. Police say this happened around 10 yesterday morning on Garden Drive in Swatara Township. That person was taken to the hospital for minor burns. The Swatara Township Fire Chief saying there's a substantial amount of damage to the home. And as of right now, authorities are still looking into how the fire and explosion started.